New at Noon today marks 41 years since Lynn Burdick was last seen working at a business in the Berkshire town of Florida. Lynn was 18 years old when she was working alone at the Barefoot Peddler's Country Store. Her family believes she was abducted from the store the night of April 17, 1982. In August of that year, or last year, police released sketches of a suspect. If you have any information, you're asked to contact State Police at the number on your screen.